So the organism that we studied is Moraxella catarrhalis, and this is a respiratory pathogen. In humans, it causes exacerbations of chronic obstructive pulmonary disease. And this is really important because it's the third most common cause of death. And in children, it causes otitis media or middle ear infections. And roughly 80% of children by the age of 5 suffer from otitis media. So we've known for a very long time that Moraxella catarrhalis infections result in inflammation, but we really have lacked an understanding for quite some time about the intricate mechanisms of how that inflammation occurs within the cell. And so from our study, what we've identified is that once the bacteria infects the cell, there are this group of proteins known as guanylate binding proteins. We also refer to them as killer proteins. Now in humans, we have 7 of these proteins. And what we identified as a key finding from our study was that a very specific subset of those GBPs are actually important for targeting the bacteria inside of our cells and causing rupture of that bacteria. And they basically all rush to attack that bacteria inside of the cell, causing the bacteria to die. And this process is what actually triggers the inflammation that we see in patients. So far, we don't have an effective vaccine against Moraxella catarrhalis, and antibiotic use against Moraxella catarrhalis has increased in the last few decades, leading to the development of antimicrobial resistance. And so we really need new treatment strategies to effectively combat this bacteria and the disease that it causes. And so we think that the results from our study in understanding how the immune system detects and responds to this bacteria might be important for the development of new therapeutics.